Oh, well, over to the IPL, and it was Punjab versus Mumbai in the second match on Sunday. Maxwell flopped. Punjab didn't fire on all cylinders, but the new bowlers saved the day for them. Punjab surviving Bhaji's heroics to beat Mumbai by 18 runs.
The host got off to the worst possible start, chasing 178 as skipper Rohit Sharma was sent packing by Sandeep Sharma for a duck. Shortly after, Mumbai was dealt with a double blow in the space of just 2 runs. First, Anurit dismissed Aditya Tare. And then Mitchell Johnson shattered Aaron Finch's furniture with a beauty. Akshar Patel too joined the party, outfoxing Corey Anderson for just 5, Mumbai struggling at 25 for 4. Ambati Raidu too failed to deliver and was dismissed for 13 as Mumbai lost half of its side for 46. Harbhajan Singh got the crowd hoping for a miracle with a hat-trick of sixes. Bhaji in fact smashed the fastest 50 by a Mumbai batsman in IPL history, taking only 19 balls. When Bhaji and Jagadisha Suchit walked in and started their partnership, Mumbai needed 119 of 38. They brought it down to 30, needed of just 6 balls. Despite Bhaji and Suchit's heroics, that equation proved too tough. Punjab winning, but embarrassingly, by only 18 runs when it should have been a lot more.
Well, I'm certainly very happy with that result because I am a Punjab fan. And joining me this morning, our expert Mr. Sunil Gavaskar to analyse Sunday's game. Mr. Gavaskar, talking about the second game, does Mumbai's management have reason to worry about their batting, considering half their side were dismissed for just 46?
I think it is determination and application which the Mumbai Indians didn't quite show when they started. Because they were chasing at about 8 runs an over, which is always very, very difficult. And almost 9 runs an over, and which is not easy. They needed to get off to a good start. But, you know, these kind of things happen in cricket. I don't think the Mumbai management would be too worried.
And joining me for more on Punjab's win over Mumbai, our expert Mr. Jean Jones, or our very own Dino. Dino,
I've got to stop you there straight away. Good morning, everyone. I hope you're very well. Look, Sonny, it looked like someone stolen his puppy after Mumbai Indians got beat last night. He's very upset and he's down and out. But it was a ripper game of cricket it was. But firstly, well done to Sania for the doubles champion. Well
Absolutely.
Done. For her to go on to do that. That's a fabulous effort. I'm really stoked to see that.
You know, what according to you was the defining moment of last night's game?
Oh, there's no doubt. I think they're in two spots, if I can quickly say. They started off well, the Kings 11, but Bailey 60-odd off 30 balls just changed it right at the end. A competitive score, but 177, you always thought that Mumbai Indians had a chance of getting it, but then all of a sudden, 6 for 60, and Mitchell Johnson at one stage had, I think it was 2 for 6 off 3 overs. He had 15 dot balls, and the game was over. Yeah. Now, it's interesting, when a game's like that, I've played in matches where you've got the opposition team, they're gone, you just drop your guard, and Harbhajan Singh just went out there and said, well, that's it, I'm just going to throw the bat everywhere. And he did, and he smashed it, and he's made the fastest 50, and the partnership between him and Suchit was 100 off just 37 balls, and they got real close.
Correct.
But all in all, now Mumbai's got a few little problems. They don't start off the IPL well at all.